handle on the back. I'll go up here with you. Is this it? Wow. I grew up riding four-wheelers and stuff, so this kind of stuff is nothing for me. Yeah. Oh, yeah? So what is this? Is this like a running trail or something? Like... I'll drink a good bit when I'm home and we have a party or something like that, we're a big get together, but most of the time if we go out I have one beer and then that's it. Are you serious? Yeah. Holy shit! Okay, I dodged it. Yeah, breads is actually really good. Now, I have a, I'm gluten intolerant, so I can't have a lot of bread because of wheat and whatnot has gluten in it. So, I mean, it doesn't fuck me up, but if I eat a shitload of bread products in one day, the rest of the fucking day, I'm miserable. It just completely fucks with my stomach. So if I drink a shitload of beer, it's the same thing. And it, on top of possibly puking. Holy shit, dude. This is fucking awesome. Hell yeah. Well, fuck it. Let's fucking do some pictures while we're down here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. If you just type in Moto Bandit. What? Yeah. Might be glass and whatnot. Well, that's the first time that she's been off-road. I have a gravel driveway, but that was legitimately off-road, so... actually easier to sit up here. Like, I've got, like, more forward control of the bike.